dressed.
Go, go, go. Yes! Kill.
Oh no,
Mum's favourite.
Quick, run, hide it!
What was that?
Nothing, just dominoes!
Great song there, and we'll be catching up with more of our farmers a little later. And lots of lambs in the fields too at the moment, a sure sign of spring. Nature at its best. Oh, speaking of nature, it's been kept a well-guarded secret. But today, I can finally announce a very special Easter hunt with a difference. Yeah, to commemorate his upcoming coronation, King Charles, a nature lover as we all know, has organised a nationwide hunt tomorrow, Easter Sunday, not for eggs, but for wildflowers. All who complete the challenge will be entered into a raffle for a Willy Wonka-style golden prize. And Easter eggs for everyone too, to be collected locally.
Golden prizes? Like golden chocolate bars. Probably more like golden medals or coins if it's from the king.
Well, I think it's a great idea. You'll get to go out, run around all day, burn some energy off, and you might get to learn some things.
Wonderful song there. So then, if you are looking for something to entertain the kids outdoor, you'll find the rules of the King's Easter Sunday Challenge on a link on our website. Don't forget, it's for one day only, and the deadline for answers is 4 p.m. There are lots of Easter eggs as well as golden prizes to be won, and a top prize of £1,000. Good luck to everyone.
You'll slip.
Right, so we're on the lookout for this list of wildflowers, and we need to take a photo of each flower with you in the shot to prove you found it. But what are you not allowed to do with wildflowers?
Pick them.
That's right, let's go.
Valentine. Oh, good.
Oh, look, some dandelions. Does that count, Mum?
Okay, it looks like we've got one more left to find, and we've got an hour left. So I'm going to go and sit on that bench over there, and you two just have a look around for the last one. You could maybe go and look in the churchyard, that would be a good place to find.
Are you hurt?
Can you hear me? Can you move?
You need to hurry, run. Go and get Mum, she'll know what to do. I'll stay here, but hurry, run.
Me and my brother are doing the King's Easter Hunt Challenge. Otherwise, we wouldn't be in the churchyard.
Are you ready?
No, you need to come quick because we found someone who's sick and not moving.
Well done, both of you. The ambulance man says that they think he's going to be okay. So you did a brilliant thing there. I know you're not meant to run around, but this time it was absolutely brilliant. Great job.
But we missed the 4 o'clock deadline for the competition.
I know, but do you think what you did was more important?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, should we go and find somewhere to roll the eggs?
Yeah!
So good luck to them, and hopefully they'll raise some money for a very, very good cause indeed. Right, an update now on the nationwide Easter Challenge, which took place last weekend. A huge number of children up and down the country uploaded their wildflower photos for the King's Easter Challenge. But I have a special announcement. In search of two local boys, the plea to find them comes from a gentleman who collapsed last weekend in a churchyard. It seems that two young boys who were doing the challenge helped save his life by their quick thinking. Now home from hospital, the gentleman would like to thank the boys by offering them his own golden cash prize, but also an all-expenses trip to London with their family to watch the coronation procession next month. So, if the boys are listening in, please call the radio station so that we can put you all in touch.